watching the final episode of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Season 1. Let's watch the episode. Cause he's not gonna play a fair game. It's like always, you know.
That's great, but we're kind of using it. So you came all this way for nothing. Bummer.
No. Crane came all this way for you, April O'Neil.
Oh, really? As if I have anything to offer to you, Krangs.
Your mental energy is uniquely attuned to this universe. Once Krane gains this ability, Krane will transform your world into...
I'm just gonna ignore the fact that this Krane is way too huge, like, too huge.
From me.
She was never yours. Run for your ass, Krang.
Just stay inside. Be honest, stay in the basement. Those things are way too huge to get into the basement.
This is it. On three. One, two, three.
Hey, no gravity.
What the heck's going on? I think the Krang forgot to pay their gravity bill. It's April.
Can you say that a little louder? I don't think the entire Technodrome heard you.
Oh yeah, they heard you. They heard you. He's now acting more like a rat and using his skills. That's him, brave and smart.
You're my hero.
You always wanted to hear those words. What the? I think because of the armor, that's why Shrewd is saving him. The armor is really saving him.
To my mother, and now I'm going to return the favor.
Shredder, just a Shredder.
No.
Why won't you fight? Coward!
Yeah. I'm afraid you're not gonna make it.
Leo! No! Get out of here now! What are you talking about? Dude, you can't do this! Go!
He's still alive, we know it, you know. Play the hero like, you know, he, the show, what?
If he's gone.
No, he's not.
Leo. And I gave him nothing but a hard time. If I had it to do over again, I'd definitely be nicer.
Really?
Really. Leo? Leo! Leo! You dork! You scared the heck out of us!
We won! Oh man, I love you, bros.
So nice, you know. So nice.
Who saved the world?
We saved the
world. Of course, we are gonna act like this.
The world.
I said,
stop asking.
We saved the world.
Sensei, I want to apologize for the way I spoke to you earlier.
No need. You spoke what was in your heart. I am just relieved that you made it home safely.
What's wrong, Sensei?
I learned some things from the Shredder.
Like what?
That's for another time, Leonardo. Tonight is for celebration. After all, it is not every day you make the world safe from an alien invasion.
Got that right. Everybody, who saved the world?
Mikey.
We saved the world!
Yes, we saved the world. Who saved the world? The title saved the world. Amazing ending. I think this is a nice ending to a great season. Of course, they did save the world, you know, temporarily. Not permanently, temporarily. It was based on the ending, the final scene. It seems like the crane ship again, back online. Probably won't be able to do what it is to do, you know, the lying and trying to invade things, and also April is not there, so won't be able to do it, but it's back online, so the crane will be back trying to do the same thing they'd be trying to do this season. But you know, it's always about how they're gonna do it. That's the interesting part, the chain of how they're going to do it, whether they fail or succeed. That's another story. That's what we see at the end of the season, or the last thing we see. But just, I think this episode is more follow-up, you know, part two is obviously more of a follow-up. There isn't really much, there isn't really nothing that I didn't foresee coming, you know. I knew that somehow, Master Splinter was going to survive the invasion, the Turtles were going to be able to stop the invasion. The only thing was that the question was only how. Now I saw how, and I have no problem with it, you know, it just, I wish there was a little bit more fight scenes with the big crane, the one which Leo held back. I wish there was more, but I'm still fine with what we got, you know, I'm still fine with it. I think the reason why we didn't get to see that is because we also had another fight happening with Master Splinter and Shredder. And to be honest, I think the only reason why Shredder survived is because of Cry, you know. Master Splinter was now completely destroying him. He was acting more like a red, but also using more of his knowledge about fighting, and that would really, you know, somewhat made him harder to beat Shredder at the time they met, you know. Almost killed him, but you know, Karai came in and then with everything that Shredder had said, and you know, Karai saying you about to kill my father, I know that Master Splinter knew that this is exactly what you want, no, his daughter, and he couldn't fight, he couldn't do it, that's why he left, you know, even though she called him and a coward, you know, that she knew he knew that he couldn't fight, you know, the daughter, it's his daughter, so. Obviously, that we aren't gonna fight with Mutant. The only thing is that I think that is now sticking out in his mind is that, okay, so am I going to tell him? Am I going to make a belief that I'm actually a father and Shredder is the enemy? How am I gonna do that? Of course, the turtles don't know about this, and I think the person that is going to first to know about this is obviously the thing is going to be the first to know about this before the others, but I think that also is unique, you know. To see that kind of story, I'm really interested because I do know that it's going to happen in the second season, which is, you know, after this is the final, so that's going to be the next episode I watch. I'm really interested in seeing what they really do about the second season, and I'm really interested in seeing overall what's about the second season. I know for a fact that when we're gonna see Casey, you know, I'm not saying Casey is my favorite character, but I just didn't know which season was gonna premiere, but now I'm so sure that it's gonna be season 2, and also a little bit more development or a little bit more of exploring what's the name, April's powers and all that thing that also gonna take place in from season 2 and going forwards. Yeah, it's something that I'm also kind of looking forward to just to see about the powers and how she's gonna use them. It's very unique, you know. Now we obviously saw a lot of people that, but mutants that were not exactly working with Crane or anyone, but were somehow helping the turtles. Those ones, I'm also excited to see them, because I think they must play somewhat of a decent part in the second season. Whatever invasion is coming or whatever villain who's going to be the main villain, I think the main villains are always going to be Shredder and Crane, but you know, I wouldn't mind having someone different, but I'm not so angry about what we got. So anyway, yeah guys, this is my reaction to the final episode of TMNT, and I think it's an amazing episode, so comment down below what did you think. And with that being said, make sure that you do like, leave a like, subscribe, comment down below, stay safe, I'll see you in the next episode, second season, next episode, goodbye.